Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
Heather Pate, Kevin Dent, and Brad Main remain behind bars as the case against them moves through the courts. All three co-defendants are accused of kidnapping, torturing, and killing 27-year-old Roy Jaggers of Las Vegas. Jaggers' body was discovered at Cathedral Canyon, a remote area south of Pahrump, on August 1st. All three defendants were identified and arrested within 36 hours and have been in the Nye County Detention Center ever since. Pate, Dent, and Main appeared before Judge Kimberly Wonker on November 5th. At that time, Pate and Main each entered a plea of not guilty for their role in Jaggers' murder. However, Dent and his attorney, Jason Ernest, wanted more time. At a hearing last Friday, Dent entered his plea, saying he, too, is not guilty. Dent is charged with first-degree kidnapping with use of a deadly weapon, which carries a sentence of at least 16 years in prison, and open murder with use of a deadly weapon, which carries a sentence of at least 21 years in prison, but a charge for which the state could seek the death penalty. Judge Wonker says this high-profile case will require a lot of resources and be quite costly.
There's a lot of work, folks, and I want to make it that there's going to be a lot of expense, and that discussion, the county needs to be ready to budget probably $500,000, I would say, at a minimum. There's sequestration issues. There are a number of issues. It's not going to be a circus. It's going to be run smoothly and efficiently, but we need to, after December 3rd, when I know what's going on, if that's the case, then there's going to have to be meetings with the county so they understand their obligations by law to the court, because the court's got one obligation. They're going to have to deal with the DA's budget, and they're going to have to deal with the defense budget. But I want them to be well aware of what their obligations are. I'm going to tell you that I'm going to need more staff right from the get-go, and I'm going to have to probably assign one or two employees to do nothing but work full-time on the
Still unknown is whether the district attorney intends to seek the death penalty against any or all of the co-defendants in this case. Judge Wonker says she expects to know the DA's intentions by the next hearing, scheduled for December 3rd.